Yeah, dude. If we would disrupt a lot if the cast got out.
Oh, dude, are you kidding me?
All the left's plans right now.
Dude,
the left
all,
would be
all
in
fucking
shambles.
Yeah, dude, Russia. All of Russia's plans, dude, to infiltrate us with communism and ruin stand-up comedy.
Yo, I was reading.
Bro, that last.
I was reading a lot about.
Go ahead. I'm going to plug my thing in. All
right.
Dude, go ahead.
I was just reading up on the Russian Civil War and.
What was that about? I don't know shit about that.
Dude, the Germans sent Lenin and Trotsky and all those guys back into Soviet. Into all Russia right. Before it was the Soviet Union to hopefully start a revolution. During World War One,
stop.
The Germans like injected them into Russia to be like, hopefully these guys collapse the government.
What?
And they did.
That was the Germans doing?
Germans propped them up.
Dude, and who's doing that now?
The Ruskies?
Do you think so?
Well, they saw what worked.
Kind of, yeah. Dude, I'm telling you, I really...
Ruskies are propping up like horrible fucking race wars in America.
What the fuck?
Yeah, man.
Dude, that makes too much sense.
Yeah, the monarchy in Russia, like, exiled all those dudes, and they all, like, fucking Trotsky, I think Lenin might have lived, Trotsky lived in New York for a little. Like, they all went everywhere. And then, Germany.
They had a hot cast going.
During World War One, they had a hot cast, and Germany was like, we got to end this war on this front during World War One. They're like, if we send these guys back into Russia, they'll fucking, the cast is hot. They'll get the boys going. And they did, dude. They got the workers going.
Mass starvation. It was like starvation and shit.
Yeah, but the Russian Civil War is nuts, man.
Who was fighting?
It was the old guard. So it was like they're called the White Russians.
Seriously?
It was the White Russians versus the Reds. And the White Russians were like people who still supported the government, like the monarchy.
Yeah, no communism.
The Tsar.
Yeah.
And then the Reds were a lot of like anarchists.
Shit, dude.
Social Democrats.
What?
Yeah, yeah. And like the numbers are always wacky when you look at like casualties in Russia, because then the Soviets kept everything quiet. But there's the casualties of the Russian Civil War are like 20 million.
Damn.
Like just insane.
Really?
Yeah, man.
How much of that, how many like, because everyone always uses that stat as like the gulags and stuff.
This was pre-gulags. That was like, gulags were during the Soviet reign.
When was that? Oh, that was when they won.
Yeah. But they did have what was called white and red terrors, which they would go intimidate people, and by that, like, execute towns.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But what was the problem?
So they were with each other?
Yeah. Communism versus no communism?
Communism versus, well, not necessarily communism, but, like, not the Tsar or with the Tsar.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
So freedom fighters. They're patriots.
Kinda.
And then they were like, when
they were
all,
saying good things.
When did it slide into like never ending gym class? That's how I always picture communism, like never ending gym class. Everyone's just in like a sweatsuit. Just
Stalin.
Like, that's when he was like.
Lenin was hooking them up with. Well, what also fucked them is they were using all the workers.
Yeah.
For their army.
Okay.
So they were using like peasant armies. And then they were like, oh shit, we're out of food. Because all the peasants just died in a war.
Quick miscalculation.
Yeah, that was an easy one to look back on and be like, oh fuck.
Fuck.
We're using farmers as soldiers.
They just, like, the bread stopped coming, and they're like, huh?
Yeah, they were out of, yeah, they ran out of food. It got nuts, man.
That
and then,
sucks.
Yeah, and then.
Didn't they eat each other and shit?
There was some of that in Stalingrad during World War II.
A little bit of cannibalism.
And Ukraine. There was enough starvation there. I mean, they fucking starved Ukraine.
On purpose?
Like a country, yeah.
They're just, why? It was the same thing of, like, the Irish stuff, when they were like, well,
pretty
we need
much.
Food, and we're going to take it off you guys. And
yes.
Tough.
And they were also killing everybody that owned farms.
Yeah.
Like if you made money, they would kill you.
Fair.
They'd be like, these guys control everything. You got to kill them and then it's yours. And then they'd be like, then it's ours.
Well, yeah.
Then it's the government's. But yeah, like Lenin's like last words were like, definitely don't let Stalin take control.
And
like, make sure Stalin doesn't take over after me.
He's like, he has really bad
ideas.
And
Stalin must have instantly been like, what do you say? And the guys were like, nothing. You're in charge now.
We're cool, dude.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, Stalin did some wild shit.
I still can't get over the fact that they got basically psyop by Germany.
Yeah, isn't that
into
nuts?
Into being like, yo, dude.
And then
it's definitely
happening.
You cannot tell me that's not some form of that's not happening to us right now. We have probably China propagandizing us on one front. Ruskies have been hitting us hard. And then the United States is like, no, 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 check this out. And I think the average person's just like, what the fuck? Or you just give up and you're just like, eh. Yeah, just well, jump, it's kind of working. Into whatever.
I mean, if you even say you support the president,
yeah, man,
the entire country's like, what?
Freaks the fuck out.
Yeah, like, what? You're a fucking Nazi?
And it also, there's also people the opposite who you're like, dude, Trump's a fucking retard. And they're like, fuck you. Da, 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 da. Yeah. And it's like, dude, it's whatever they're doing is working. And we'll see, dude. It's going to be, I mean, the propaganda is going to get
It's big. Wild, though, right? During World War One.
No idea. Had
Germany
no
was
clue.
Like, this will fuck them up. Let's give them this disease. Let's give them communism.
Ooh.
And then it came back to fuck Germany 20 years later.
It came back on them?
The Soviet Union just butt-fucked Germany.
That's true, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. So wait, this communist Soviet Union just butt-fucked you. They just created a monster.
Yeah, they created a monster.
And then it came back on them.
And then it got them. A couple years. Well, they tried to invade it first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bad move.
Bad move.
Good move up front. I mean, definitely.
Yeah, they
the
came
country.
Out swinging. They were fucking them up at first.
I mean, again, it would
they
be.
Got a little chilly.
That would be tight if that shit worked. And I don't know enough about the blockchain, but the blockchain apparently.